U.S. President Donald Trump has confirmed he will not travel to the UK to open the new American embassy. Writing on Twitter, Mr. Trump said he thought the embassy's move from Grosvenor Square to Nine Elms, South London, was a bad deal. He wrote, "Reason I cancelled my trip to London is that I am not a big fan of the Obama administration having sold perhaps the best located and finest embassy in London for peanuts, only to build a new one in an off location for $1.2 billion. Bad deal. Wanted me to cut ribbon? No." The United States announced plans to move from its current embassy building in Mayfair in 2008, and the new building will open on January 16. On the embassy webpage about the project, it said the project has been funded entirely by the proceeds of the sale of other U.S. government properties in London, not through appropriated funds. Mr. Trump's decision not to come to the country comes despite Prime Minister Theresa May saying that a future visit was still on the cards last week. Mrs. May controversially extended the offer of a state visit when she became the first world leader to meet Mr. Trump in the White House following his inauguration last year.